shape. For symmetrical basic shapes, your hands are going to move at the same time to outline the shape. Pretty easy. Heart has a sign, my heart. But if we're talking about the shape, I'm going to draw it. Star is in the sky, star. But if I'm talking about the shape, it's drawn. The only symmetrical shape that is different is circle. For circle, you're going to keep your non-dominant hand as your reference point and draw the circle with your dominant hand. I drew my shape. My non-dominant hand held the reference point. My dominant hand indicated where the next item would be and showed what it was. Another one. This skill is specifying where. I'm showing you where something is located. We're going to do 6 more harder examples. I will sign them each 3 times. You draw. When we're finished, I'll show you. Ready? Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number four is a little harder. Again. Different interpretation. Ready? One more time. Last one. That one had three things happening, so it's a little tricky. Again. Last time. Let's see how you did.